Out. I got two springs going down to two thin strips of aluminum. Over to this rod right here that I threaded to give it some adjustment. You can see right now the fertilizer's off. I pull this up and put it on the catch. And look there, it's about half on. So off, on. Simple as that. If I want to fine-tune the adjustment, I can just thread that in or out. Pretty cool.